She now like, oh, oh my God. Like she cannot beat again. Some of them will even walk him. Oh. Excuse me, somebody has been dating you for 4 years. What were you expecting? If you're here, you're a lady, you have been engaged to the same guy for 4 years and he has not proposed. He's a kidnapper. That's a kidnapper you are dating. You know, that's what I'm saying. That's Western law. That's Western law. You see, because I keep telling people that left to Nigeria, that Titanic situation would not have happened at all. Because it's only in this part of the world that a girl that a billionaire proposed to you with a multi-billionaire diamond necklace. You now say you are going to one poor boy to go and dance with him in the ship. In Nigeria, that boy has no, he will not have the liver to go even come and talk to you. Because even he, as he's coming, he say, hey, excuse me, shoe get size over, I beg. It is no romance without finance in Nigeria. It is only in America that I know that capital will take the wife of a multi-millionaire. Those are fairy tales. Only in America, you know, only in America that you know have those kind of romance that, you know, I'm a billionaire. Somebody will, I will first use money to scatter everywhere. You know how we are now, where there's money. I remember one multi-millionaire in Nigeria. That was the man that scared me. I was dating a lady. And we were dancing at the party, and the man said, excuse me, can I dance with your lady? I said, no, I'm going to marry this girl. He said, if you talk too much, I will marry both of you. I had to pause. I said, oh God, please, I beg you in the name of God. You can marry the girl, but leave me out of the equation. That is how powerful money is. Let's give our people a big round of applause. Give Nigeria a big round of applause. We come from one of the most powerful nation in the world. I keep telling people, if you're here, you're not from Nigeria. Nigeria is a beautiful country. You need to visit that country. We are very warm people. That's the only country in the world. You go to the ATM, you take money, you still count it just to be sure that the ATM has not. And that's the only country in the world. You go to the ATM. You know, in this part, when you go to the ATM welcomes, hello, Mr. Brown. You have $40,000 in your account. How much do you want today? You press. ATM will give you. In Nigeria, ATM will be negotiating with you. You go to the ATM and say, bros, how far? There are no level or anything for the boys. Even ATM is negotiating. Give my country a round of applause.